हाय, दिस इज प्रियंका. यू आर वॉचिंग इट सिंपल. ये वीडियो क्लास 9th इंग्लिश के लिए है और इस वीडियो में हम 1 मिनट समरी डिस्कस करेंगे ऑफ द चैप्टर द लॉस्ट चाइल्ड. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. द स्टोरी हाइलाइट्स अ चाइल्ड्स लव फॉर हिज पेरेंट्स. इट इज द फेस्टिवल ऑफ स्प्रिंग. एवरीवन इज गोइंग टू द फेस्टिवल. दिस चाइल्ड इज वेरी हैप्पी एंड एक्साइटेड बिकॉज ही इज ऑल्सो गोइंग टू द फेयर विद हिज पेरेंट्स. ऑन द वे टू द फेयर द चाइल्ड इज फैसिनेटेड बाय द नेचुरल ब्यूटी. ही गेट्स अट्रैक्टेड टू वेरियस थिंग बट ही डज नॉट आस्क फॉर एनीथिंग बिकॉज ही नोज दैट हिज पेरेंट्स कैनॉट अफोर्ड ऑल दीज थिंग्स. ही सॉ अ स्नेक चार्मर. He liked the music and wanted to stay there for some time but moved on with his parents because such music was not approved by his parents. Seeing the merry-go-round the first time, he expressed his desire but there was no reply. He was engrossed in watching the roundabout. Suddenly, he noticed his parents were not there. He searched for his parents here and there. He was lost. He started crying. He ran towards the shrine. There was a big crowd. In the crowd, he was pushed back. A kind-hearted man heard him crying. He stopped and lifted the child in his arms. He tried to soothe him by offering him all these things which he desired, but he was crying continuously for his parents. The man offered him everything, but the child refused to accept them. These things had lost their charm. Now the child only wanted his parents. Okay, to isi ke saath ye summary yahin pe samapt hoti hai.